Well, it's true that this would happen before even time began. Then I guess I'll just surrender, 'cause I'm doing all I can. Yes, in vain I've risen early, just to stumble home too late, ignoring all the factors that determine my fate. And I'm gonna raise the white flag. I'm gonna raise the black flag too. I'm gonna raise the white flag. So may all fear be forgotten.
Welcome to Kansas City.
As the memories fade away.
But take it like journal before you forget everything that you enjoyed about this week and write your friends back.
And may the whole world join us in this song as we dance on yesterday. And I'm gonna raise the white flag.
I'm gonna raise
the black flag too. I'm gonna raise the white flag and sing this song for you. And I'm gonna raise the white flag. Raise the black flag too. I'm gonna raise the white flag and sing this song for you.
So we're running out of time, which I don't know, this song can last for like 15 minutes if I'm not careful. So what we're gonna do is, as we sing this last like run through white flag, let's all end it by high-fiving the person next to us.
Clockwise
or
counterclockwise?
We're gonna go double high five. Whatever works for you. Just find somebody to high five, and we're gonna high five right at the end of this song. Does everybody have their high five, buddy?
Ready.
If high-fiving is traumatic for you, because sometimes people hit really hard, you can do like the weakest high-five that you want to, and it makes you feel more comfortable. Sometimes I like the awkward part better than the really brave stuff.
And I'm gonna raise.